It's not my fault it's broken. I am the help desk NCO at a cyber network operating system. To assist another Marine in completing their mission is my mission. The Marine Corps almost completely depends on technology. I make sure that the networks are functional, primarily the troubleshooting aspect. I am also the primary for video teleconferences, so I make sure that the networks work like that. Most of our job is behind the scenes. We're to be invisible. You only see us when something's wrong.